Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Amina here, and this channel is called Aminul Aminul. So today we are going to learn on how to make soap. So this soap, we are going to need soap to make soap. Yeah. So you're going to get your cucumber. It depends on the fragrance you want. Let's say if you want maybe carrot, or if you want orange, if you want lemon, like anything you want. For me, I want to do with cucumber. So get your cucumber, get your grater, make sure that you get only water from cucumber. So we are going to do this until we get the amount we want, so that we can get that soap we want. So our cucumber is ready, as you can see. I'm going to get a strainer in the bowl so that I can get only water. I want the soap very smooth. I want to use it for the whole body. Yeah. So you can use it maybe as hand wash or face wash or body wash. So as you can see, I'm trying to get only water. I don't want how do we call that? I don't know. Yeah, I think I don't know. So we are going to get our water from cucumber and we proceed. So this is the soap I chose. You can use any soap you want. You can use any, but I don't want this bar soap. I want the liquid soap. That's why I'm making this one. We are going to do the same as we did with cucumber. There we go. So it depends on how much soap you want. I want a bottle of soap. You see this bar soap, we are going to use half of it. It means you also save. Yes, you save. So I used half of it and I got, you will see why they have to tell you when you're watching. Yeah, I used half of it and the results were so amazing. We continue to get the soap we want so that we can get the good results, like the amount of soap you want. That's enough for me. Now the cucumber and the soap, we mix together. And maybe if you have the small mixer, you can use it so that you don't take too long. If you don't have it, you're going to use a spoon and you keep on mixing until you see that everything is okay. So this is how our soap looks like. Good results, right? Yeah, so you can try it at home. Remember, I used half of the soap, which means if you use full of it, you can get 2 bottles, which is good because saving is very important. So that's our soap. You can use it maybe for face wash, hand wash, or for the full body, because for me, I'm going to use it for a full body. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to help this channel to grow. Share, leave a comment, click on the notification button so that anytime I upload, you'll be the first one to see. Thank you so much. I love you.